Good Monday morning, January 3rd. Happy New Year, everyone. We're having a brief rain shower. It's 10 minutes after 6. Should get through here quickly. This will be the eaglet's first experience with rain. Harriet's brooding at ease. And M is above them in the attic. Can't see a lot except the raindrops on the windshield right now. Okay, we'll wait for the rain to stop. 6:45, the rain has stopped. Now we can get on with the day. Harriet and M haven't moved yet. Harriet's up, flapping her wings. Maybe gonna feed the babies. Still flapping. Morning, Mom. Good morning, vocals. To the pasture snag. Good morning. It's feeding the babies now. might be done. All of you today. Cast a pellet, a mass of undigestible material, fur, feathers. Look at nest two. Not sure how much we can see over in the west pasture. I don't see the male perched near the nest, in the immediate nest area. I'm sure the female is incubating or brooding. Check where we see the male. Thank you. the pond oak. There's a stick. Okay. Atta boy. Out and around. You can do it, Amers. Oh, great job. Great job. Be careful. Carry it up to the attic. Get it over there in that little open area. Area vocalized up to the outer attic. Be careful, Mom. Looks like she's heading northwest. Have a good break. Probably to the power poles. Can't see them today. Okay. Em's watching. Still in the attic. Back down to incubate. Good daddy. Vocalizing. careful in. Something he didn't like, to the outer attic. I don't see the owl flying around. Out of my sight. Maybe the cam got him. Okay. Wait for one of them to come back. He went in that pasture back there. Or further. The E's are in charge. Better behave. There they come. Okay. Mom. She got here at 'Mom's feeding the bees. Done feeding. covering the eaves, tucking them in. Such a good mom. Comes back. Well, the two of them look pretty settled for now. Them's preening on the outer attic, watching the area. Harriet's in the nest, watching the area. Brooding the eaves. Pretty mom. Mama owl is there. Very hard to see. She's right under the red vine or red leaves. Good. Fireworks didn't scare them off last night or New Year's Eve. There's always that unfortunate possibility, but they look okay. So far away. That was a wood stork that just flew by. Here's Mama Owl. She just moved. Looking around.
carry it at all, but just gotta let it know.
Do you have little outlets yet? Wish we knew. It's moving quite a bit. Oh, that was good. We got sear. Have a good day. Be neighborly neighbors. But I know you won't be. Your owls, they're eagles. You're both protecting your own. Okay, back to M and Harriet. I'm gonna go home, Emmers. I love you. Such a good dad and mate. Protector and provider. Mom's in the nest, brooding and watching. I love you, Mom. I love him and the Aggies, too. Be safe and be careful today. I'll be back to see you in a few days, okay? Bye, everybody.